Here's an urban legend that you might not even heard of. It's called Char Man of San Antonio Creek. The local legend goes like this. A father and son was trapped in a horrible fire. The father perished, and before help could arrive, the traumatized son lost his mind. He skinned his father, and then he ran into the forest, now known forever as Charman. His blackened, burned body is said to attack motorists on Creek Road in San Antonio as he seeks more human skin.